Hey there, Pokemon fans, Riders here with another video. Actually, I'm gonna start a new series today, and this is gonna be a series called Few More Packs. That's the name of the series, Few More Packs, and I mean Few More Packs in Pokemon Online. I'm gonna open 3 packs in each of these videos, and this will probably, most probably, replace the 5 card packs, because I will have to go. As you already know, maybe if you saw my announcement, I will have to go for 9 months, so I cannot farm tokens anymore, because, you know, I will not be at home, I will not be at my computer. So I will try to make as many videos as possible to fill the gaps. So in this series called Few More Packs, I'm going to open 3 packs each time, and I really hope that I will get more in order to make more videos. So, let's start. In this video, Boundary Crossed, Plasma Freeze, that would be nice, and Plasma Storm, yeah, that's a nice idea, I think, and yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, Boundaries Crossed, let's hope for good pulls. We have a Charmander, which is a very cute Pokemon, awesome, and a known card. I guess that we have to wait a little bit. Don't ruin my video, please, Pokemon. Whatever, let's move on. Oddish, Patrat, Rattata, Tailow, another unknown card. Okay, that's disappointing. A Wartortle, a reverse holo or holo unknown card, and a Stutland. At least, oh no, that's the reverse holo. That's a reverse holo rare, so that's, oh, a Dusknoir. Is this the good Dusknoir? I think that this is the good Dusknoir. As often as you like doing Robin's turn, you may move one damage. Yes, this is the good Dusknoir. Wow, awesome. Dusclops was one of the not visible cards, and Muna was the other not visible card. I think that is a good Muna as well. I mean, playable. Okay, nice. I'm very happy both with the double rare pack, but with this specific Dusknoir, I'm very, very pleased to have him, okay? So that's an awesome card. Awesome. Moving on, Plasma... what? Plasma Freeze. Okay, Plasma Freeze. Let's hope for good, freezing, cool cards. We'll start with Dino, Eevee, another Eevee, Ponyard, Rattata, or Rattata? I'm not sure. This is a reverse holo common, Starly, Confargicus is a rare. Confargicus. That's a cool Pokemon. Oh, it's a holo rare. So double, 2 holo rares in 2 packs. Awesome. And we have a Noctowl, and a Floatstone, and a Frozen City Stadium. Plasma Freeze, Team Plasma card. Awesome. Oh, very good pulls. And last pack for this video, we have a Plasma Storm booster pack. Let's hope for good pulls in this one as well. Okay, we have a loading problem here. We have a Doduo, which is a reverse holo common card. Another not loaded yet card. A Koffing, a Patrat, a Rufflet, Zubat, another unknown card, another one. Oh, this is a Monferno. Hypnotoxic Laser! Almost there. I need one more to have 4. Awesome! I forgot that I have a chance to pull Hypnotoxic Laser. Beartic is a rare. Oh my god, what did you eat, Beartic? Oh, I know! This Beartic ate a Quillfish! Don't you agree, guys? Look at this! He has a Quillfish in his belly! Alright. And what else did I left behind? A Hitmore. Yeah, that's exactly what I left behind. And a Kamchu. Alright, so, wow, what awesome, awesome pulls. I'm very satisfied with my pulls, with the Beartic who ate the Quillfish, and with the Hypnotoxic Laser, plus the Dusknoir, plus the other guy, which I don't remember, which was holo. Wow, very, very nice video. Make sure to thumbs it up and subscribe if you are new, and I will see you in the next Few More Packs video. Bye, my friends. See ya.